Have you heard of Elmer Bernstein? If you haven't heard of him, you know his music. He scored Ghostbusters and Animal House and The Ten Commandments and The Great Escape and To Kill a Mockingbird and The Magnificent Seven. He was nominated for an Oscar as recently as 2004. So he's one of the most influential composers to have ever worked in Hollywood. So I had the chance to meet him when I was 16, and I was his protege for almost 10 years. I learned a lot from him, but there's one little hack that I learned, one little trick I picked up, that I use almost every day when I'm collaborating with filmmakers. I learned from Elmer that there is a question you can ask a filmmaker that will solve almost any conflict or confusion that can arise between the composer and the director. And that question simply is, what do you want the audience to feel? They immediately understand that they're talking to a fellow filmmaker who speaks their language. They don't have to go outside their comfort zone. They can talk about what they understand. There are so many things I'm grateful to Elmer Bernstein for. But that little trick, that little composer hack, is maybe the one that I use the most often.